as it goes up, the atmosphere is getting thinner and thinner, and there's less and less air pushing in. The balloon itself will get bigger and bigger. So eventually, the balloon will pop, and the equipment will parachute down to the ground and recover.